Okay, testing your sound. Okay, now let's go to the part two of our chapter 19 video, in which this time we're going to talk about the qualities of what is a good money. You know, 钱呢都有分好同唔好嘅. We talk about, right, the functions of money, medium of exchange, store of value, unit of account, and the standard for a deferred payment, right? 係咪啊? 但係啦，記住啦, in fact, some money does better than other money, right? So let's look at what are the qualities of a good money, okay? 好嘛? First of all, must be generally acceptable. 廢話嚟㗎，係咪啊? Money本身就應該係㗎啦，係嘛？好啦，第二個啦, stable in value, okay? Because remember, money is also a store of value. You store up purchasing power. If the money, if the value fluctuates too quickly, then people will not use it. 之前啊，上條片都講過啦, Cambodia, for example, 係咪? 柬埔寨之前就試過啦, 係咪? So they use US dollar instead. 係咪? 原來香港都試過㗎. In history, Hong Kong, we used to have something we call a sterling standard, a silver standard. 以前呢就同英鎊掛鈎噶, but there is a there was some years when British pound, okay, when British pound were fluctuating too much. Therefore, we decided we do not use the British pound as our standard, okay, because it fluctuates too much. 第三個啦, must be portable, okay? 之前講咗啦,係咪啊? If we use, let's say, cows for making transactions, good luck! 帶10隻牛過去,你真係祝你好運啊, okay? 係嗎? Must be portable, easy to carry around, right? Divisible,小心啲啊,麻煩你小心啲個 definition啊, divisible can be divided into different denominations or smaller parts without causing decrease in total value. 唔淨止戒得開咁簡單,係戒開完佢唔會跌 value啊. Okay, 你阿Sir做乜要咁強調啊? Okay, let's look at number five as well. Homogeneous, okay? 例子啦, diamond. Okay? 你話,阿媽, let's say for example, your mother 結婚嘅時候啦, 係咪啊? There must be a diamond diamond ring, 一定呢,求婚嘅時候有隻呢,鑽戒嘅, okay? Now, what happened is that, 可能啊,你好有錢,你阿爸買咗隻兩卡戒指俾佢, 哇,咁就厲害啦, 2 carats, I think right now, the diamond price will be around 500,000, 差唔多50萬左右啦, okay? 咁兩卡啦,咁可能啦,你好孝順嘅, let's say, you go to your mom and say, hey mom, I found that your ring is too heavy, 阿媽, 你戒呢,咁重,唔得啦,戴壞隻手指啊, let me help you cut it into half, so that when you sell it, you carry half of it, I carry half of it. 嗱,你剩一半,我剩一半,咁你咪唔使咁重囉,我哋拎去鑽石店度賣返佢囉, okay? Now, if you cut up a diamond, what happens to the value? Immediately evaporates, okay? 係咪你阿媽多得你唔少啦？你唔好話你唔好話你好 Don't tell her Leo Chan taught you this. OK, 我死緊㗎。OK, 得唔得? Now, but you see, diamond is a prime example of what is not divisible. 你一解開佢呢 value 就唔見曬㗎。Also homogeneous. OK, 係嘛？我成日都話啦，係嘛 ？Now Hong Kong dollar 呢張10蚊紙同第二張10蚊紙 OK, let's say we have two $10 notes, okay? They have the exact same value, the face value, 係一模一樣㗎. Versus diamond, this diamond, and this diamond, and this diamond, 呢三隻呢, their value would be different, depending on their cutting, their purity, for example, 係咪? Quality 可以爭好遠㗎. So, good money must also be homogeneous. Diamond, not exactly the best money, okay? It's not homogeneous, and it's not divisible, okay? 得唔得? 好啦,最後啦,唔係最後嘅,其實我加多個 point 落去啊. Also must be durable, right? 係咪? Oh, keep 兩日,發咗毛嘅張紙. For example, if your let's say your coins, 係咪你啲銀仔啦, for example, suddenly it start rusting. 哎呀,兩日之後溶咗喎, then no good, right? You lose the value. 最後啦,我唔知本書唔提㗎,本書冇提到啊, good money must also be scarce. Okay, must also be scarce. 要唔可以太容易有噶. For example, okay, let me give you an example. You go to 7-Eleven, okay, instead of paying Hong Kong dollar, 你话, 唉, 人生苦短, 生活又艰难, very hard life. 唉, not enough money. 哦. Now, what about this? 啊, 啊, 7-大哥, 啊, 钱我就冇乜啦. But around us, there are something in plenty. 咁啦, I will give you this area of air. Okay, 我俾呢度啲空气你, 当找数啦. 咁啊，大哥会点噶？ 第一, 佢会打, 你会打你镬金啦。 Okay, he will beat you up. Okay, second, 佢话, 靓仔, 你有冇读 econ噶？ Have you studied economics? Do I need your air? If I also have more than enough air, 我使唔使你俾空气我？ 唔使啊, 攞个鼻。 嘗一口,又咪有咯? Do I need you to pay me? No, they will not accept something that is not scarce. 如果它是足夠,是不需要你給它的, okay? 好吧? So, these are some characteristics of good money. Now, without further ado, let's go take a look at the past papers, okay? So, X3, take out your notes. Let's go to your notes page. Okay, page 4. 我哋由第四版开始睇啦。 Now you see, 1995 又系好旧嘅题目啦。 1995年啦, banknotes are better form of money than demand deposit. Okay, 嗱，点解银纸系好过 demand deposit 啊 ？Okay, because I think very clearly. They are more generally acceptable, 係嘛？ 你去 seven， 你 seven 塞啊？ Basically， 阿 Sir 咩 demand deposit 啊 ？Basically here checks， 即係收支票啊，即係講啲簡單嘅支票啊。 OK， 好嘛？點解銀紙好過支票啊 ？More generally acceptable， 有冇人咧去 seven 買嘢好霸氣咁啊？誒 seven 誒又嚟啦，啊 just now right you were beaten up once， OK， 咁你翻屋企痛定思痛啊？ You go to 7 the next day, okay, with your wrapping, 被人打完鑊金,你又包扎了頭啦. Then you come back here, you talk to the 7-大哥 again. You say, hey, 7-大哥, 我知錯了, I know I have been wrong. Okay, now I study economics again, and I found that air cannot be money because it's not scarce, right? 好了,於是了, what about this? Today, I will actually buy something with money. What about this? I will buy this bar of chocolate. 10蚊雞,沒問題啊,付錢啊。 I don't pay cash. I will pay you a check. 有沒有去 7 買嘢攞支票付錢啊? OK? 沒有的嘛。 那又被 7 大哥打了一次了。 OK? OK? The 7 brother will hit you again. OK? Because you're paying check. You see, checks are not as generally acceptable, okay? Not as generally acceptable, okay? 系冇咁容易噶，好嘛？冇咁容易收噶，好嘛？好 ，now next one. Wartime, gold is a better form of money than paper money, mainly because gold, okay, at that year would be more generally acceptable, okay? 好嘛？嗱 ，why？ 嗱，但系我哋问自己点解啦？ Why gold is more generally acceptable? Because during war time, gold, they are more stable in value. Sorry, not stable, is more. 相对地比较stable. Why? For example, let's say Second World War. In Germany versus America. When Germany is losing the war, people, they may be very worried. If we lose the war, will we ever use German mark again? 會唔會用翻馬克啊？ 喂，咁如果我而家收好多馬克， after war, suddenly, no one use mark anymore. 咁我咪好弱智？ 我成手都馬克，但係第時唔用馬克啦。 Okay, so they're not stable in value, unlike gold. 係咪？你揸住條金，你金條。 幾時都可以換錢的。We know you can always exchange for whatever money it is, right? So in that sense, it's more generally acceptable. Okay, 好嗎? 好, now. 1997, 但你見其實新的 DSE 很少問這些題目的。These are quite old questions. 新的 DSE 很少這樣問的，是吧? 99 gold is a better form of money than diamond, okay? 金比起 diamond 來說有什麼好處啊? It's easily divisible, okay? 但串錯啊, scarce 啊。 Second, more scarce. No, I think diamond is more scarce than 99 gold. 應該 diamond 是少，應該鑽石是少過金的嘛。 Okay, so 2 is not correct. 1 and 3, okay?Homogeneous, okay? 是吧？九九金，是吧？ Basically, okay? As long as gold are of the same weight, their quality are almost the same, right? 好了，接着了，咦，这个倒转了，跟刚才那条倒转了，记不记得？ Checks are preferred to banknotes and coins when used as a medium exchange in large transactions because checks are more portable. 你阿 Sir, 为什么 portable 啊？好，有没有试过？ Let's say for example, you go to 半山 mid-level to buy a house.咁啊，半山，你話阿 Sir， 我要買間豪宅，我買個50億豪宅 ，$5 billion，OK，、okay? 我而家買50億豪宅 ，$5 billion， 好啦，上到去，去個買家，你見到層樓 ，you love the house，you say I will take the house immediately， 咁佢就話啦，咁啊買家 ，OK， 好，咁你寫張 check 俾我，你寫 no， 啊 ，turns out， 原來阿 Seven 大哥就係嗰個業主啦嚇。OK, Seven 大哥原來又見到你了。No. Last time I paid you a check in 7-Eleven, you beat me up. 上次我給張 check 你，給你打了鑊金，我今次喝精了啦。Seven 大哥， I will pay you in cash for the house. $5 billion, 50億，我費事又給你打，我給紙幣你啊。我說 oh, do you want?I will give you $50 billion $1 coin. 我俾50億個一蚊銀你啊！跟住 you find yourself being beaten a third time， 第三次俾人打鑊金啦。Because right 係嘛 ？The coins, the banknotes, not very portable, as opposed to one check. OK， 好嘛？哎，呢個講笑啫，好嘛？好 ，next one.Gold is better than jade as money because, first of all, okay, more generally acceptable. I think both of them are not quite generally acceptable, right? 是吧？应该两个都不是很收的。你很简单的嘛，你去 7, 你又去 7, 是不是？你试一下，试一下。You go to buy a chocolate bar and you give gold, 你看它收不收？你話誒唔收唔緊要，我俾個翡翠你啊！哦，隻鴨好值錢噶 ，Jade， 你睇佢收唔收 ？No， I think both are not generally acceptable， right？ 係嘛 ？Easily divisible， definitely， 大家知道啦。9999 basically very pure gold， very pure gold are extremely soft。原來以前啊，歷史上咧啲人咧要試下啲金啊純唔純啊 ，they actually bite。Okay, they bite the gold. 真係咬下啲金啊。If they can bit into the they can bit into the gold. 佢話咦咬得落喎，咁就係純金啦。Okay, and try doing that to jade. See whether you can bite anything. 得嘅，牙都甩埋咯，應該得嘅。Okay, 應該唔得嘅，牙都甩埋會。Okay, 好嘛。So divisible and finally homogeneous. Exactly. Okay, 好啦，翡翠大家都知道啦，翡翠。What it depends on? Depends on the color, for example. Depends on the opacity, 有幾透光啦，有幾通透啦，係咪啊 ？So even the same weight, 同樣嘅重量，未必係同樣價錢噶。OK， 好嘛 ？So 2 and 3. Fish are not good unit of account, 係嘛？冇人攞魚嚟做 unit of account 噶 ，because they are not. They are not, let's say, right? They are not durable, scarce, right? A homogeneous. 其實呢條有啲問題啊。I think this question is a bad question, right? 係咪啊？嗱 ，portable and scarce. I don't think this is the main point. But why no one use fish as unit of account? I think because they are not stable in value. But why they are not stable in value? Okay. I think the answer would be homogeneous because they're not homogeneous, right? 一斤嘅魚其實可以爭好遠嘅喎。For example, whether it's living or not, right? The value can change a lot. But I think, if you ask me, I think because they are not durable as well. 一斤的魚今天捉回來,和3天之後它死了,你雪藏住它, 一不一樣的 value. Also not the same, because they are not durable as well. So I think this is a very bad question. 其實應該A和C都解到的。 其實A和C都解到的, but again, remember, CE, 我從來都說會考不要做那麼遠, a lot of rubbish question, 以前的人是不懂出題目的,不是開玩笑的, okay? 所以為什麼Sir拿不到A,不是我的問題, 是因為他們出得太垃圾, okay? My CE is on 2008, must be a rubbish year, okay? Now I digress, I was joking, okay? Sir以前不讀書而已, okay? Anyway, okay? Now, 2005 here, country A, use gold as currency, 用金來做錢啊. Now suppose scientists in a country have found a method to produce gold at nearly zero cost, okay? As a government decided to give up, this illustrates good money has to be, 這個就是輸漏了的point啊. It must be scarce. 人人都有金,那真的不值錢啊. 那當然不拿不值錢的做錢啊. By definition, money should be worth something, right? If money doesn't worth anything, why would it be money? Okay? So good money has to be scarce. Okay? Has to be scarce. 這條很重要啊, 999 gold, better than grains of wheat, because the former is obviously more durable. 肯定啦, 是吧? 你有沒有見過金髮帽啊? 我沒有見過啊, 你有沒有見過米髮帽啊? 我真的見過啊, 我以前家裡的米放得太久了,就會帽啊, okay? 是吧? They will actually rot, okay? 食物放得太久是會rot的, 是吧? Homogeneous, I think maybe, right? 是吧? Maybe, most likely, yes, 是吧? 好啦, 一粒米和另一粒米都差不多而已, actually, no, here, gold, on the weight, 重量來計算的嘛, 只要大家是9999夠純的, but grains of wheat, 好了, 我想問大家了, 泰國米和中國米價錢一不一樣的? Thai rice and Chinese rice, are they of the same value? No, 不要只說這件事了, even Thai rice, 泰國不同的田出產的米都會不同啊, grains of wheat, depending on the soils, okay, would be vastly different in value, okay? 好啦, easily divisible, 肯定不是啦, 不要玩啊, 斷斤計的嘛, 斷公斤計的嘛, okay? 好嘛, one and two. 好啦, now, as a form of money, polymer notes are more durable, 不要玩啊, 肯定是durable啦, 是不是啊? Okay, 為什麼要弄隻花蟹啊? 為什麼要弄那隻膠蟹啊? Because it's more durable, 膠難一點,撕爛它嘛, 紙就真的很容易撕爛的, okay? 不要拿自己的錢來試, if you want to try, okay? 媽媽不在的時候, 拿她銀包撕爛紙去, okay? To test whether you can tear up the paper money, okay? Quite easy. What about the polymer notes? Not so easy. 你撕爛了,不要說 Liu Chen教你, don't tell her, Liu Chen ask you do that, okay? 好嘛, 實驗精神啊, don't tell her, okay? 好嘛, now finally, pure silver is better than diamond, 講了很多次了, because they are more divisible, okay? Because they are more divisible, okay? 好啦, 接著第一條了, 你見啊, DSC問了一次了, DSC問了一次了, 999 gold is preferred to cigarettes when used as money. Give two reasons to explain this argument. A lot of different arguments. For example, 是不是啊? Homogeneity. They are more homogeneous than cigarettes. Okay? 嗱, 不過這個呢, 大家應該不懂的啦, 原來呢, 有些粉買煙啊, different brands, 不同牌子, or even within the same brand, different flavor. 原來煙都有不同味啊, 很神奇的, 我都不知道什麼玩法, 有什麼薄荷味啊, 我都不知道什麼玩法來的, okay? So you see, right? Gold are more homogeneous, while cigarettes, okay, can differ in quality by a lot, 是可以很不同的, okay? 好嗎? So homogeneous, maybe one of them, Okay, maybe one of the reason. Another reason, I think divisibility as well. Okay, divisibility as well. 好啦，大家都冇食開煙，所以呢條咧其實出得唔好嘅。大家都冇食煙啊，阿Sir都冇食煙。 But I remember from a movie, okay, 白甄子丹, okay, he talked about the structure of a cigarette. You know, 一支煙呢,你見呢,有白色和橙色的嘛, you cannot smoke it the other way round. 你不可以倒轉來吃的,這支煙, because the orange part, okay, the orange part is actually, okay, is actually some filters, 原來有個濾嘴在那裡的, 所以倒轉來吸,你是吸不到過去的, okay, so if a cigarette, okay, a cigarette cannot be cut into parts without affecting its value. 是不得的,你剪短了支煙呢,有半截是用不到的。 The part without the orange part. Okay, 我都不知道你在說什麼。 Okay, 沒有橙色,沒有淚嘴那邊是不能吃的。 Okay, disclaimer, I do not smoke. Okay, 我只是看戲看回來的。 Disclaimer. Okay, 好嗎? So, any other reasonable answer would do. 好嗎? 好, 所以啦, you see, good characteristics of good money, 差不多到這裡了。 好嗎? 好, 嗱, 講完少少啦,好嗎?條片都唔爭在啦,都錄到20分鐘,唔爭在講多少少啦,好嗎?好啦,原來啦, there are also different types of money, okay? Spoiler alert, not all of them are good types of money. 原來錢呢,都分幾種的, okay? 嗱,遠古之前呢,我哋用一啲叫做 commodity money, basically, using commodity as money, okay? 金啦, for example, 金, okay? Gold, silver. Commodity are things with intrinsic value. 它本身自己都是值钱的。 OK? 本身自己都值钱的。 OK? Now, we have a problem again. Commodity money的问题就是它本身自己是有 intrinsic value在里面。 For example, cigarette. Instead of using as money to buy something, it can be consumed. 可以來吃嘛? Okay, 好嗎? So this presents a dilemma to the money. 所以啦,現在好得意的。現在呢,我們一會兒再說,一會兒再說,另一種叫 convertible money, 這個就是看古倉片的時候會見到啊, they have a paper, basically, okay, I should put it this way, basically, kind of like a check. Kind of. Now, check out, exactly, 是一个 convertible money. Okay? Not exactly a convertible money, but it kind of works like this. You see the paper. You see the paper. It is an instruction to give you money. Okay? So, 銀行看到, 你拿著這張東西就可以變了, for example, here, gold certificate, silver certificate. 現在你是不是買金買銀呢? 其實你不會真的一條金那麼帶回家的。 No. Unless you're very rich. 你說我喜歡帶一條金回家, unless you're very influential or very rich. Okay? 好嗎? 你不能夠帶一條金回家的。 You only get a certificate saying that you own that bar. 是吧? 那條bar可能00011這樣才算。是吧? 你是00011的owner。 For example, okay, convertible money. 好啦,第三樣嘢啦,我想講就係 fiat money,頭先呢個叫代用錢啊,代用錢啊。原來 fiat money最特別嘅地方就係咁啦。Fiat money, basically, low or even no intrinsic value. 其實完全冇value㗎。For example, your paper notes, 100蚊, 如果呢, 那張紙上面不是印著100, 只是給你同樣的紙質, but without saying 100, without the certificate from the government, what is the worth of that, paper? No. 其實那張紙就不值錢的, 那張紙值錢的地方是因為它寫100。 Fiat money are money that through the declaration of government, becomes valuable 係因為政府話佢有 value， 佢先至有 value 㗎，係冇 intrinsic value 㗎。Okay, there is basically no intrinsic value. Okay, 嗰陣時 for example, if you use the paper money, 而家咧咪有好興嗰啲咧話去攞啲紙去稱去回收嘅。You can try to use your $10 note to recycle by weight. 你試下你攞到幾多錢 ？I'm sure the intrinsic value will be much lower than the face value. 你又唔係話阿 Sir？我寄$1,000咧，我見阿媽咧太多紙啦，我攞曬佢啲$1,000咧嚟將佢磅重去 recycle 佢，你阿媽真係多得你唔少啦。OK， 好嘛 ，the intrinsic value super low， they are money because the government says so， 政府話啦，政府話係咯，係咪 coins bank notes for example？OK，、okay? 好嘛，最常用嘅 fiat money are nowadays most common type of money。好啦，最後一種啦。Finally, okay, electronic money 唔使解啦，咩 Octopus Card 啊嗰啲係咪唔解咩 PayMe 啊嗰啲好嘛？好啊 ，finally, deposits, okay, deposits can sometimes be also be directly accepted 係咪嗰啲咩咩FPS 啊嗰啲啊係咪啊咩 EPS 啊？不過 EPS 嗰啲都係 electronic money 啊 ，directly draw money from deposit, okay, 嗱 deposit 有幾種嘅，一種第一種 first type demand deposit, basically you can take money。Immediately, but they bear no interest for writing checks. Saving deposit, okay, it bears very little interest. Basically, for all intent and purpose, 在香港来说呢, all intent and purposes, basically the same. 香港来说呢,真的利息太低了,几乎一样的了。好了, versus time deposit, okay, you get money into time deposit,You set a date, for example, 3 months. Then for 3 months, you cannot take out the money. 你有三個月是不能得走啲錢出嚟噶。Okay, usually the interest rate is much higher. Okay, 3.幾啦左右啦。好啦，最後一種啦，叫 NCD, Negotiable Certificate of Deposit. Okay, basically a time deposit that can be sold. 你揸住 NCD。你話我突然間等錢使啦，於是賣俾 Leo Chan， OK？ That is a time deposit of let's say $100 time deposit。你話我等錢使喎，跟 Leo Chan 好啊，我同你買起佢啊，$50 $50 I will buy your NCD， OK？ So basically it's a more flexible time deposit， more flexible time deposit。可唔可以自己睇啊？呢個我唔想嘥時間講啦。好 ，finally let's end this video by talking about thecurrency issuing system in Hong Kong. 咁香港又點樣去發鈔嘅咧 ？OK， now first of all, the free 嗱唔該呢版你自己要背啊，係會問嘅 DSE。我唔該你自己小心啲，係會問噶。OK， now first of all, OK, coins and $10 notes are issued by HKMA.銀仔十蚊銀十蚊十蚊紙幣係 HKMA 做嘅金管局做嘅 ，while other banknotes $20 $50 $100 and $1,000 are issued by three commercial banks。唔該你自己記咗佢啊 ，HSBC、Standard Charter、Bank of China 係得呢三間銀行先可以發鈔噶OK, 嗱，原來發鈔你有過程噶，嗱咁啊 ，now time to do what Leo Chan do the best. Leo Chan 最勁係啲咩啊？俾 Leo Chan 教過都知啦，就係畫畫啦。全校畫畫最靚嘅就 Leo Chan， 睇完都唔知咩嚟嘅。OK, 好嘛 ？What happens is that 原來發鈔嘅過程啊 ，here 嗰三間嚟多次 HSBC, OK, and then we have BOA, BOC, Bank of China, OK? And then we have Standard Charter. 呢三家銀行呢, they can issue, OK, let's say they decided to issue money, OK? For our purpose, let's call this, OK? Hong Kong dollar.佢而家想發行$780港幣，你阿 Sir 咁騎騎呢個數，喂喂喂 ，I have a reason for that。 而家假設佢三間要發行780蚊港幣。So what they do, in fact, in order to issue 780 Hong Kong dollar, they need to have 100 US dollar given to HKMA. And then HKMA would give them something as a proof. We call that certificates of indebtedness. Indebtedness. 唔記得點串啊? 睇書先。 喂,偷睇書先, 唔記得點串。 CI, 佢有冇講CI啊? Certificate of Indebtedness. 哎,冇啊,冇寫,唔理啊。 Okay? Certificate of Indebtedness. Okay? 好嘛? Now, sir, 點解你知道780蚊對100蚊美金嘅? Because it's guaranteed between HKMA and these three currency issuing banks, there is a guarantee exchange rate of 1 USD equals to 7.8 Hong Kong dollar. 呢个系 guarantee 嘅，肯定嘅。 Okay, 得唔得? Always like this. 好吗? So this is a currency issuing process. 嗱，我哋之后咧。 When we talk about link exchange rate in chapter 25, you will see this will be very tricky. 你說,所以啦,市場永遠都1對7.8. No. Actually, in the market, the rate is allowed to flow between 7.75 to 7.85. This is the market rate. 原來市場是容許浮動的, but let's leave this for chapter 25, 我們25課先再講,好嗎? 來多次, one more time. In order to issue banknotes, let's say for example, 780 Hong Kong dollar, these banks will need to give actual USD to HKMA. HKMA will give them a CI, 我們叫CI, Certificate of Indebtedness, to prove that they have given money. Okay? 而这个 exchange rate is always 1 USD to 7.8 Hong Kong dollar. So in this sense, 你发觉了,原来每发行几多港币,一定是有7.8对1的 ratio. We call that Hong Kong dollar is fully backed by USD. 完全背后一 定有美金喺背後撐住佢嘅。That is why Hong Kong dollar is an extremely stable currency. 我哋冇得自己憑空去印啲錢或者掹走啲錢。No. Because it needs to be fully backed, 100% backed by USD. 一定要 keep 到呢個 ratio 㗎。Or else they will be against the law. 呢三間係會犯法㗎。一定要 keep 住呢個 ratio 㗎。 Okay, 得唔得? So, again, boys, now this is the short version of the story, okay? Now, for the long version, just take a look at page 149 on your own, okay? 自己即係睇一睇149版,好嗎? Okay, and that, I think, is long enough for our video. For the last video, we are going to talk about the banking, what is banking system, and the banking system in Hong Kong. We call that a three-tier banking system. Okay, I will see you in the next video then. Okay, bye-bye.